जय स्वामीनारायण फ्रेंड्स, हियर वी कंटिन्यू द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन चैप्टर एंड प्रॉब्लम सम्स। क्लियर? फर्स्ट मेथड इन ए प्रॉब्लम सम, फर्स्ट मेथड इज कंप्लीटेड। नाउ सेकेंड मेथड। ओके, हियर वी राइट टू क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट वन दिस वन, देन सॉल्व दिस, देन सेकेंड वन। द सम ऑफ द एजेस ऑफ फादर एंड सन, द सम ऑफ द एजेस ऑफ फादर एंड सन at present is 110 year. Suppose father is 70, so son's age was 40. How is it? 110 minus 70. Is it clear? If you can suppose here also, suppose the son age was 30 years. So father's age was 80 years. How is it? 110 minus 30. Clear? That means sum of these two persons is always 110 years. So first we suppose any one of the person's age. Here we write father and son. And first we write present age. First we write present age. Is that clear? First we suppose the father's present age x years. Clear? So son's present age is 110 minus x years. Is that clear? Sure? Father's age was x years, son's age was 110 minus father's age. Is that clear? Okay, this is your present age. Okay, this is your present age. Now next sentence, 10 years ago. So first we write here 10 years ago. So we subtract the number 10 years, both of them. Chalo, father's present age x years. So 10 years ago, x minus 10 years. Suppose my present age at that present age is 40 years. Suppose my present age is 40 years. 10 years ago. Ago, that means before. So 40 minus 10, that is 30 years. Clear? So before, otherwise ago, then always subtract. Okay? So 10 years ago, father's age was x minus 10 years. And son's age was 110 minus x minus 10 years. So 110 minus 10, so 100 minus x years. Clear? 10 years ago, that is both the person have age x minus 10 and 100 minus x. Okay, now read here sentence, second sentence. 10 years ago, the product of their ages, product of their ages, that means x minus 10 dot 100 minus 6 equal to 1856. Now we try to remember, we get quadratic equation. First we simplify, x is multiplied by both these numbers. So 100x minus x square, x into 100, 100x, x into x, x square. Now multiply by minus 10. So minus 1000. Clear? Minus minus plus 10x. Okay, now 1856 is left side, so right side equal to 0. Now first we write minus x square, 100x plus 10x, both of them have same sign, so addition and sign as it is. 100 plus 10, 110x. Then 1856 and minus 1000, so same sign again. So minus 2856 equal to 0. Okay, now minus sign is the common, so we write here x square, sign change the sign is each term, x square minus 110x plus 2856 equal to 0. Clear? Okay, now splitting the factor, 2856. Okay, 2, 1, 4, 2, 8. 8 to 16, 2 to 4 plus 1 5, 14 to 28, again 2 7, 40, right? Okay, again 2 35 to 70, and 7 to 14, 35 to 70 plus 1. Okay, now not divisible by 2, that is 3. 3 ones are 11, 3 are 33, and 9. Okay, 2 remaining, 27, 3 9 are 27, and 119. And which table? 119 comes on 17 sevens are 119, 7 sevens are 49, 7 ones are 7 plus 4, right? And 17 is a prime number. Now we arrange the two number. Sum of these two number is 110. Okay, we try the itself. 17 2 are 34 2 are 68 7 3 are 21 21 2 are 62 right 7 3 are 21 21 2 are 42 68 into 42, multiply, answer is 2856. But sum of these two numbers, 68 plus 42 110. Here last term is the positive, so always same sign of these two number, right? Okay, so we write here x square minus 68x minus 42x plus 2856 equal to 0. Now x is the common, x minus 68, then again x minus 68, so minus 42 is the common. So x minus 62, x minus 42 equal to 0. So x equal to 68, x equal to 42. Then last sentence we write it here. Here we suppose x is the father's present age. X is the father's present age, and all father always greater than son. Clear? Any doubt? Okay, so father's present age is 68 year, not 42. This is your son's present age. Put here 68 year. So father's present age is 68 year. Son's present age is 110 minus 68. So 42 years. We do not write here 42. Clear? So 42 is not possible. Here we write not possible. So we put here 68. So father's present age is 68 year. And we put here 68. So son's present age 110 minus 68. 42 years is son's present age. Clear? Okay. Now we discuss second question. Read your question carefully. Read your question. Product of the ages of Virat 7 years ago and 7 years later is 480. Find the present age. First we write present age, right? Okay, Virat. Okay, present age is X years. Okay, clear? Now 7 years ago. 7 years ago. So we subtract the 7 years. So x minus 7 years, then 7 years later, then that means add 7 after 7 years later, that is after 7 years. So we write here x plus 7 years. This is your Virat present age, x years. Before 7 years, that is x minus 7 years. After 7 years, that is x plus 7 years. Is that clear? This is before 7 years and this one say after 7 years. Now read again question carefully. Product of the ages of Virat 7 years ago. This one. 7 years ago. And 7 years later. This one. Okay. Product of that, these two number. So x minus 7, x plus 7 is 480. Okay. So a minus b, a plus b, apply the identity, a square minus b square. So x square minus b square, First term x whole square x square, 7 square is 49. Now 480 is left side. So here we write x square minus 529, because both of them same sign, so negative minus sign and sum of these two number. 480 plus 49, 529. 529 is the square of 23. 529 is the square of 23, right? Now again apply square minus b square. So x minus 23, x plus 23 equal to 0. So x equal to 23 and x equal to minus 23. Negative number never can be possible in problem sum. Okay? So x equal to 23. So Virat present age was 23 years. Clear? Okay. Now third sum. Here we write the question third and fourth. If the age of Sachin 8 years ago is multiplied by his age 2 years later. Only read this sentence. If the age of Sachin 8 years ago. First we know about the present age of the Sachin. Ego is multiplied by his age 2 years later. So first we write here Sachin. Here we write present age. Right? X years. First 8 years ago. 8 years ago. So we write here X minus 8 years. Clear? Then by his age 2 years later. 2 years later. So we write here X plus 2 years. Okay? We write here X plus 2 years. That means here multiply. Look here. Multiply. Now multiply by these two. So X minus 8 and X plus 2. Result is 1200. So X minus 8 multiplied by X plus 2 equal to 1200. Okay. Now we write. We get the quadratic equation. Multiply. X square plus 2x minus 8x minus 16. 1200 in left side and equal to 0. So we get x square. 8 is a bigger number. 8 minus 2 minus 6. Here both of them same sign. So minus 1, 2, 1, 6 equal to 0. Now here we factorize the 1, 2, 1, 6. And this two number subtract the answer is 6. Okay. So first we get 1, 2, 1, 6. 2 is the divisible. 6, 0, 8. 8, 2 is 16. 0, 6, 2 is 12. Okay. Again 3, 0, 4. Again 152. Again 2, 7 is 14. 2, 6 is 12. And 38 and 19, and 19 is the prime number 1. Now arrange the term, arrange the number, and we get 2 numbers, subtract, answer is 6. Suppose 2 to the 4, 4 to the 18, 18 to the 16, 16 to the 32. Yeah, this, yeah, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8 to the 16, 16 to the 32. And here 38 into 32, answer is 1216, and 38 minus 32, answer is 6. Clear? Here 38 is the bigger number. So x square minus 38x plus 32x minus 1216 is 0. Now common x. So x minus 38, again x minus 38. So plus 32 common, plus sign is as it is, 32 as it is, in our bracket x minus 38. Now x minus 38 is the common and x plus 32 equal to 0. Now we get individual 0. So answer is x equal to 38 and x equal to minus 32. X equal to 38 and x equal to minus 32. So negative number is not possible. So Sachin presented. Sachin present age x years x equal to 38 years. Clear? Okay. Now read second question carefully. Most important equation. Second question. Okay, Sunita's age at present is 2 years less than 6 times the age of her daughter Anita. Here two person is Sunita and Anita, right? First we suppose present age. Sunita's age at present is 2 years less than 6 times the age of her daughter Anita. So first we suppose Anita's present age. First we know about Anita's present age is X years. Now again read the question. Sunita's age at present is 2 years less than 6 times the age of her daughter's present. 6 times 6x minus 2 years. This is your present age of the Sunita and here present age of Anita. Now the product of their ages 5 years later. So 6x minus 2 plus 5. Here x plus 5 years. Here 5 minus 2, 3. 6x plus 3 years. This is both of them 5 years later's age. 6x plus 3 and x plus 5. Clear? Okay. The product of their ages 5 years later will be 330. Now product of these two numbers. This two. 6x plus 3 multiply x plus 5 equal to 330. Now your first bracket 3 is the common. So simplify. So here 2x plus 1 x plus 5 330. Now 3 is in the division. 11 3s are, that is 110. So here remaining bracket 2x plus 1 and x plus 5. Now 2x multiply by this 2 and 1 multiply by this 2. So first here 2x square, 5 2s are 10x plus 1 multiply by 1x plus 5 minus 110 in left side equal to 0. So our equation, quadratic equation, is 2x square, 10 plus 1, 11x. 110 minus 5, 110 is the bigger, so minus 105 equal to 0. This is our quadratic equation. Okay, now first multiply by this 2, 105 2s are 210, right? Splitting this one, 210, 3 7s are 21 and 2 5s are 10. This is your factor of the 210. Very easy. Now select any two number and subtract of this two number is 11, because last term is a negative. So first 21, 7 3s are 21 and here second 2 5s are 10. 21 is the bigger, so we get positive sign. So 2x square plus 21x minus 10x, 21 minus 10 is plus 11, minus 105 equal to 0. Now here x is the common, only x, because 2 is not a factor of 21. So 2x plus 5, again here 2x plus 5. Okay, now minus 5, because here 10x, minus sign as it is, 2 5s are 10. Now 2x plus 5 whole common, so remaining x minus 5 equal to 0. So we get individual 0, so 2x plus 5 equal to 0 and x minus 5 equal to 0. X equal to 5, here x equal to minus 5 by 2, negative age is not possible in our life also, right? Okay, so be positive. X equal to 5 years. This is your Anita's present. X is, we suppose, the Anita's present age. So Anita's present age was 5 years. Anita's present age was 5 years, right? And Sunita's present age was, we write here two sentence, last sentence statement. Sunita's present, put here 5. Put here 5. So 6 5s are 30, 30 minus 2, 28 years. Anita's present age was 5 years, Sunita's present age was 28 years. But our question was Read question last time to statement. What was the age of Sunita when her daughter Anita was born? Anita's present age was 5 years. That means before 5 years Anita was born. Our question is, what was the age of Sunita when her daughter Anita was born? So again we subtract this Sunita's present age, Anita's 5 years, right? So when Anita was born, Sunita's age was 28 minus 5. So 23 years answer is our final answer. Right? These two age was both of them present age. Anita's present age was 5 years and Sunita's put here 5, 6, 5, 30, 30 minus 2, 28 years. But our question was, what was the age of Sunita when her daughter Anita was born? That means Anita's present age was 5 years. That means before 5 years Anita was born. Clear? So Sunita's age was when Anita was born 28 minus 5, because here at the present Sunita was 28 years. So before 5 years, that means 23 years. Is that clear? When Anita's age was 0. Clear? Okay, before 5 years. That means Sunita's age was 23 years, our final answer. Clear?